Hey, what's up guys, Rosa back again. So we've got a new box. I'm going to do a little comparison to this one. If you're not seeing the videos, go check them out. So as you know, I was doing a little SAS check. So the way this works is them four thingies. So where we got our best decks from. So I'm going to go for them first. So we got an anomaly in our last one. And then see if they're in the same positions as these. And I will do a live check on the video itself as well. So after opening the deck, I will do a SAS check at the end as well. So I'll try to be as consistent as I can. So be patient. And we're gonna go after our best deck. So 77 was our best deck. That was in the middle. Second one from the top. So we're gonna open that first. Let's go and see if the best deck in this box is still there. So yeah, this one's videos, a lot of them are on our website, on YouTube. So if you can check them out, give me some views, some likes, subscribes. I'm trying to do my best, do some videos. Let's powering through this. And let's go. So now I'm gonna go after this one. And let's see if the best deck in this box is this one. So, wish me luck. I'm still looking for a S-tier 5 gold star deck. Best I've got is SAS 81, which is 99.9%, which is not bad. Armored. Ooh, it's got misprint Saurian's thing on that one. So Brobnar, don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. That's usually a bad sign, but if there was Logos there, I would have been super excited because I would have got my favorite combo. That's things I'm looking for. So let's see if we get an anomaly in this box or a combo of my favorite houses, which is Logos, Saurian, and Starlines, Saurians, and Logos. See what we get in this box. Keep watching guys, I try to upload as soon as I can. So let's do it. So starting with Garcia's Blaster. You try to guess anything, you want steel one. Which is really weird, you wouldn't expect that to be on Garcia, but so it is. Piece of code, each player gains two after a player. After a creature is used to fight, its controller loses 4 and destroy piece of code. So you got to be smart about this. If you got less creatures and you're not getting them out, this might be good. Or when you've got a lot of creatures, it might be also good if you just want to reap with them and let your opponent do the fighting. Universal Translator, Fire Reap, user-friendly, non-star alliance creature. Lay of the Land, always good. Look at the top 3 cards of your deck and put them back in any ordered draw card. Sweet. Calvin, Fire Reap, draw a card. Calvin may be used as an upgrade instead of a creature with the next. Creature against Fire Reap, draw a card. Zap. Deal 1 to a creature for each house represented among creatures in play. Stealth mode is always good. Your opponent cannot play action cards during the next turn. Ooh, Sensor Garcia, always a good sign. A bit of costing of the keys. Is it me or does that look like? Almost like. Like a gauntlet from Avengers. Okay. Play Fire Reap, keys cost +2 during your opponent's next turn. Sweet. Kin Can's always good as well, elusive. After a player chooses active house which matches no cards in play, steal 1. Nice. Red Alert. If there are more enemy creatures than friendly creatures, deal damage to each enemy creature equal to the difference. Cloaking Dongle. Ooh, Transporter Portal would have been good. So this creature and each of his neighbors gain elusive. Sweet. Malina, Hazardous 3. Each of Malina's neighbors gain Hazardous 3 as well. Wow. These two combo really well. Hazardous 3 and elusive. Nobody be going after that. I think they'll be looking for a board wipe. Sing Summer Tyrannosaurus, move each amber from the most powerful creature to your pool and destroy that creature. Let's hope there's some good stuff to kind of use with that. Some tribute. Each dinosaur creature and each creature with power 6 or higher. Paraguardian. You may exalt Paraguardian. If you do, ward each of his neighbors. Two of those. Wow, that's really good. Is this a common or an uncommon? Yes, an uncommon too. Nice. Library of Philosaurus. Move one amber from a friendly creature to your pool. Oh, I love this card. This card cost me a game in a prime. And the guy managed to only have one, but he managed to play on me twice because he cycled through his deck. Each friendly creature captures one. Thera Centurion, play fire, capture one. Questa Jar, Elusive Reap, you may exalt Questa. If you do, gain one. Perfect Ludo, destroyed, move each amber on this creature to the moment supply. Each friendly creature gains that, two of those. Flank Strike's always good. Choose a creature, deal one to it. For each friendly creature, you may exalt a friendly creature to repeat the preceding effect. Okay. Ordak is always good to stop stealing. Play capture one. While Ordak Capitulation has amber on it, your amber cannot be stolen. Ooh, the big one. So we do have some board wipe, which I always try to look for in good decks. After creatures played, put a fuse counter on the big one. If there are 10 or more fuse counters on the big one, destroy each creature and artifact. Goji Dinosaur Hunter, elusive, action, steal 2. Deal 2 to a creature, deal 6 instead if it's a dinosaur creature or has amber on it. So it'll be good against other dinosaurs. Bellowing Patrizate. Patrizate ready, each creature takes one after it enters play. Okay, interesting. Smith, gain 2 if you control more creatures than your opponent. Nice, instant 3. Stiltkin, skirmish, after giant creatures played adjacent to Stiltkin, ready and fire with Stiltkin. Two of those. Giant Assault 4, Shorty, Reap and Rage Shorty. Aristarch, action and rage a creature, give that creature plus 1 power counter. Grant 9 toes, 9 toes gets plus 4 power while it is damaged. Gets the bonus only if it survives the damage. Gang Chieftain, you may ready and fight with a neighboring creature. Calfine, before fight, deal 2 to each neighbors of the region. Calfine fights. And then Bound Raising is a cool card. For the remainder of the turn, your opponent loses 1 each time a friendly creature fights. So that was a deck. To me, personally, it doesn't seem like that high. I would say it's in the 60s. But let's check that out. I'll be right back. Hey guys, back again. Yeah, so this is our deck. So nothing crazy, 63 sass. Percentile. So not the best. I hope this is not the best deck in that box, because that would be a really waste of money. But yeah, we'll keep hunting. I'll see you in the next videos. Keep watching. See you later. This has been Raza. Bye.